we were told by the people they put the uprising together that there will be an uprising because we had to take part of it, not only Crematorium II, but the 3 and 4 together.
Were you in contact with the other crematorium?
Yeah, we were in contact. But what I remember is that we couldn't keep that October 7 date because of that. So then Kaminsky was killed, you know. And then the next, after a few days, they selected 200 from the crematorium, from all the crematorium, 200 people, and they gassed them and killed them.
Who selected?
The SS selects, you know, always. They were with names. They come with the numbers, you know, and they selected. And they were time, you know. At that point, if I remember correctly, it's just there were, in October, there were, the transport were easing up. There weren't enough transports. So they, after they selected the 200, they went to the Crematorium 4 and they selected another 200. So at that time, I remember was, we saw, it was early in the mornings when we saw some fires on Crematorium 3. So we went upstairs to see what was going on, and then the SS told us to come down immediately, and there was the uprising. No, we were, the Crematorium 2, we were ready to put fire and get killed with the crematorium, but there were the Polish people at that time in the Crematorium 2 didn't wanted us to do it because this would be for no avail. So we didn't do nothing. So the 100 of us were taken to a room, and then Commandant Kramer came in and registered all our numbers.
Before we talk about that, let me ask you, when the uprising was being planned, who exactly was doing the planning, and how did they get gunpowder or guns?
Well, there were, I don't know exactly, but the 19 Russians and the Greek guy, you know, they got together, and with the help of sending gold or sending money there, we used to get all this from, I think, a manufacturer around there called Union, UNION.
Were you given any guns or gunpowder?
No. We were told to get dressed well. You know, that's the only thing.
What was your job supposed to be in the uprising? What exactly were you supposed to do?
We're supposed to cut the tires of anything that was from the SS, and also if we could kill the SS, it was one SS in Crematorium 2.